What's going on, everybody? It's your homeboy Cape Line Network here, chilling out, maxing out, doing my thing. All right, guys. Now we're gonna be talking about exotic solar quest farming. We're gonna be talking about what's the best way to farm your solar kills in Destiny. Let's get into it. Now, basically, this week's Nightfall is a perfect example. It has catapult on. Catapult basically recharges your grenade and melee abilities faster than any other mission. Now, this is amazing because you always have a constant influx of enemies, a whole bunch of Vex, a whole bunch of opportunities for you to take out 5, 6, 7 enemies at once. Now, this is the Undying Mind Strike. Like I said, it is the weekly Nightfall. As well as this has Solar Burn as well. I mean, come on, how great is that? You have Catapult and you have Solar Burn, which means that you get your, you know, grenades and your melee back faster, and it does a whole lot more damage. This is the perfect place to farm. You can seriously do this over and over and over again. This part, especially, like the last part, oh, definitely, yes. I mean, the whole mission is just fun, so you can just do it from the beginning if you just, you know, want to continually enjoy it. But if you just want to do some serious farming, right when you get to the Nexus Mind boss battle, you know, fight him a little bit, get him down to probably, I'll say, a third of his health, and then you'll see a constant influx of enemies coming in. Then when you're ready, you can just die and redo it again. You know, just don't kill him. Like, in all honesty, once you guys get him low enough health, you can just jump off the edge and be done. I mean, this is an amazing farm. It really is. Now, with this, I actually went from 5% of agility, ability kills, 5% of that, to 28% after I was finished with this, you know, mission the first time. So I'm gonna be doing this a whole lot, and I will be live streaming it as well, probably. Or I'll probably just, you know, leave it in this video. Now, I'm also using the Susano Fusion Rifle. If you're wondering what that is, you get that from the, I believe it's a rank 2 of the gunsmith. Oh, speaking of which, I actually gotta get rank 3 of the gunsmith so I can get me that exotic bounty. Yeah, yeah. All right, guys. Now, this, once again, is a perfect spot to farm. You can just chill back here in this area right here. I'll actually talk about how to farm this actual mission in another video later on today. All right, guys. Thanks again for watching. It's been your homeboy, Cable Line Network here. Now, peace out and talk to you laters.